Hi. This is a dream my next youngest brother had a while back. I don't remember how long it was ago. But I'm gonna share his dream regarding Nibiru, demonic invasion, demonic forces. I also believe will come during this time. He saw a crack open in the sky, and in the crack he saw a red planet with several moons orbiting. From this crack he saw objects coming out of it, and they landed in the sea, in the fjord outside where I live, where we also was raised, and they turned into a type of navy ship, and this navy ship was going back and forth with a searchlight looking for us, and as we looked at this machine, he said they looked like transformers. They could transform like transformers. They took any shape they wanted. I also believe demons can take any shape and form they will, even as Lucifer can turn himself into an angel of light. Just as demons can take the face of a familiar spirit. Anyway, this navy boat morphed into a, or transformed into a submarine, and it was a blue light emerging, some strange lights emerging from it as it was transforming, and the submarine went underwater and disappeared. Many others also dreamt about alien demons coming along with this object. And I don't know how relevant the scripture is regarding this, but I will share it. It's from Isaiah 24:17 through 20. Terror and pit and snare await you, people of the earth. Whoever flees of the sound of terror will fall into a pit. Whoever climbs out of the pit will be caught in a snare. The floodgates, in my Bible it says gates, so, but anyway. The floodgates of the heaven are opened. The foundations of earth shake. The earth is broken up. The earth is split asunder. The whole earth is violently shaken. The earth reel like a drunkard. It sways like a hut in the wind. So heavy upon it is it the guilt of its rebellion that it falls never to rise again. So, just wanted to share real quick. Thanks for watching.